So you take the level cap, the number of the max level cap in the game, you divide it by 2, and then you multiply it by the amount of pay to win items it has in the cash shop, and then you take and then what you do is you take the square root of that number. Yeah, you take the square root of that number, all right, by the amount of players, the population, and then you divide that again by the number of devs it has, and then it gives you the number that you actually need to give in to play the game.